This is Jared from MuscleProdigy.com, and I'm going to show you the standing Zotnik curl. My feet are about shoulder width apart, my abs tight, my back straight. I'm just going to keep the dumbbells by my side, and I'm just going to curl it up slowly like a normal dumbbell curl. At the top of the movement, however, I'm going to rotate my wrist so that my palms are facing downward, as you see. And then back down again, doing sort of a reverse curl on the negative, and then I'm going to rotate again. Back to the normal position. Pull it up, pinky to shoulder, rotate it down, bring it downward. And that is how you perform the standing Zotnik curl.